Hello, this is Coach Andy. We are on week 32, and this is page 300. Okay, so let's start looking at the problem. So first one, 14, 15, we are black. Okay, now let's look at where the king. King is here. We have a pitch control here. We have a knight control here. Nobody controls this place. That's something we have to be concerned. And if we check, we have a bishop. Okay, so basically we need to ask this bishop to control this square. So yeah, looking really not good. We cannot do any check, so we will just take this pawn, control this square. Now he can take us, of course, but we will be checkmate right away. And if he don't take us, then this will be a checkmate. Now let's see what else can he do. We try to go here, block our bishop. We will take this pawn checkmate. We try to moving away. So we'll go here, checkmate, or go here, that's right, right? Let's see, anything else can we do? Jumping knight, block with things, and useless. Yeah, I don't see anything else. This will lead to checkmate. So basically, three types of checkmate. Take this, going here, and going down. Okay. Next one, 14, 15, 9, we are black, king in the middle, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 piece. I'm not sure this one. Let's see, where are we control, right? First to that, what do we think? So we are control bottom, of course the queen control a lot, but I don't want to use the queen yet. So definitely I cannot push pawn. So how can we do the checkmate? Cannot go here check. The look is there. Here I cannot give up a queen. But the two bishops. Not need to checkmate yet. Oh, I can go here, I think. So I can go here check. Take. I still cannot go this way. This square is not accepted by our piece. Okay, I also cannot go there. That's why maybe that's why that pawn is there. Then I can't go. I don't see a good place for me. So maybe it's not that check. How about this check? We go down. And I don't see a mate. Right now everything, you can go here. I cannot see the mate. Okay, now let's think about kind of like waiting, right? We cannot check him. So where can we set it up so we could create some kind of mating net? Maybe this one. Control this line. Now if he take, what can we do? I don't see a mate. So I cannot give him that way. Yeah, I won't give him something, but I cannot let him take me and without any good impact. Okay, now let's see, let's try to go this way. This sounds good. Okay, only problem is if we go here, let's checkmate this way, we will go here. Yep, I think it's still two more. No, we had a checkmate. This cannot be made. Look what take. Look and take, that's a big problem. Well, that's not good. But how about I ping it? If I ping the rook, but I cannot check him. I need some piece check this king. But hold on, he can't check us, right? I cannot let him do this. Yeah. Oh my god, is it 2 more checkmate or 1? 3 more checkmate. Three, 2 more. Where can you check me? No working. So check here, he go down, come back, check. He can squeeze in. So that's the problem. We know at the beginning. Or maybe let's check here. Now he go here, we check here, he can go here. No, that's not good. How about I block this? Don't let him check me. Okay, now we have a flat, check here. What can we do if we go here? Hold on. This pawn going this way, not coming. So if rook goes here, I can go this check. Okay. Then I will go this way, I think. Okay. Now we start checkmate here. What can he do? If he goes here, we will checkmate this way. Unprotected. Now we move here. Are we defending this way? Let me check. No, I don't see a check. Cannot check here. Maybe that's the problem. So maybe I will have, if I ping him, I still cannot go here, check. Yeah, the rook cannot move. So that's it. Everything else, we want to check right away. Let's see. We take, we checkmate. Okay, now let's say he didn't take. If he goes here. Okay, mate him. We control this, so we have to pawn, actually. So now this is check, we control here, control here, we can control this, yeah, that's a mate. Okay, so we give him check right away. Now he can take us, then we checkmate this. He didn't take us, he had to go here, then we checkmate this, yeah, that's a mate. Oh, this one is complex. Now let's move on. Next one, 1, 4, 6, 8. This time we are black, white king is here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This look cannot come down. Now let's see where we got. Okay, we don't got dark square. Can I go to dark square? Maybe not. So let's see, what can we do? We do a check here. Looks like we have to go down, right? Yeah. We have to go down. Doesn't matter which way. Okay. We check here. This is about good. Here to go down. Okay, we go down. We control here, 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 here. Now, actually, you can go here or here. But doesn't matter if you go this way, next to the this rock, or check to that rock, check. Oh, it's not made. Hold on. No, it's not made. That's a big problem. I cannot take this. If you take this, you can block. We take the other screen move now. Oh, so maybe it's not this way. Check. That's a little, little tempting. But other than that, so it's not a problem. It's a, oh, this is also not made. Okay, so only this one is made. Okay, so now let's think again. So I cannot go this way. Oh, I can, if it's possible, I can take this pawn. Yeah, I was sucking in. Okay, so take this pawn, check. Now I'm control this, now control this. Actually, this is fourth. Here to take us, then I will go here. Check and control here, that's enough. So yeah, we have to, now it's more difficult actually because more options and we have to figure out where the two movement. Now next one. 1475. I think I saw this one before. We are right. So basically we are, yeah, we can move down. So we will go here, right? I think I saw this before. We will control this. And if we move down, get anything other than the knight, I will go here, checkmate. Checkmate. At least I think one of very similar problem. Okay, so after you go down, if you go get knight, control that square. I will go here, checkmate. Now, let's see what else. Cannot move the king. If you move the knight to here, I will go this way, checkmate. We need knight to here, so control this. Where is the checkmate? Knight issue. Okay, so maybe not this way. Go here, right? If you go down, that's fine. We can go here, checkmate. If you go here, control that square. I cannot go there. That's a problem. So maybe not that. Okay, now let's think about how can we give him a check right away. Not good. So we only have one check here, and he can escape. And then it's not mate. Okay. So we need to solve the problem, not go here. We can shift the rook. That's another idea. Now shift the rook to here. I can give him the rook, right? Yeah, I can give him the rook. Shift the rook to here. Now I'm trying to checkmate this way. But if you go down, then no mate. I cannot shift here. How about I shift here? Let's try checkmate here. Yeah, shift to here. Or maybe that's the same code I entered before. Yeah, so now if we move the knight, I don't care. Okay, I will go here, checkmate. If we move the pawn, get the queen. I will come back, checkmate. We get the knight. Yeah, same thing, this way, checkmate. What else can he do? He blocks us, useless. And now this time he cannot control our king or go that way. Okay, so this is a knight. Now if we move the king, yeah, we will go here, checkmate. Next one. 1478. We have a bishop control this, we have a queen control this. He has 3 pawns. And this pawn is controlled here, so we cannot check here. So where can we check? So we won't go here, but this pawn is controlled that, so we cannot go there. Yeah, I won't go there and go there. Okay, then I will go here, maybe. He may get out. That's another problem. I don't want him to get out. Hold on, is this one more checkmate? What? We have control this. Oh no, it's not one more checkmate. If we check here, he can get out from here. Okay. Then can we go here? Stop this combo. He will get out here. That's not very good. So okay, so basically we don't want him moving anywhere here. So we don't want to move his king move. Now if this pawn move, we can checkmate. Okay, this pawn cannot move right now. This pawn is blocked, so I don't want to take it. How about this pawn move? Can we checkmate? Cannot. So moving the bishop is not very useful. I need after this pawn to move. Cannot let him get out. How about I go here? This will control this two square, right? But now if I go here, then every pawn can move. Especially this one. Do I have a mate? What the fuck I have? Okay, that's good. So I will go here. What I'm threatening is, yeah, if let's say he moved here, I will try to checkmate here. This way. I'm guarding both. And checkmate. So okay, this king right now is control. Yeah, it's totally control. So he pushed this pawn, I will go here, checkmate. This way, yeah, that's good. So either this one or this one, and I don't care about this two pawns. Yeah, so this is just training your vision. Try to see all this square, your light square, really important. Now let's move on. Next one, 1481. Too many keys. I don't like too many keys. This will control this. This will control here. He has one bishop. Now if I go move here, trying to check me this way, he will go down to here or here actually, both ways. Don't see a mate. Okay, so we're not using either this one or this one. So how about I move this one here? Two can go here. Okay, how about I move this knight? If we move the knight. But right now we have control the king. So maybe we can move the knight. Try to fly checkmate. Knight, we have this one. Knight. This one is not made, it's blocking a lot of rock. The knight jump here may not be good. Maybe knight jump here. Think another way. Jump here. No, okay. Then we're not using this knife, okay. Something is not used. Then that might be a problem. Okay, so yeah, definitely I cannot move the king. He will give us a check chance to move already. I think I want to move the rook. Okay. No, maybe not. I don't want to give him a check. I don't want to give him check. If he come over, he has more speed. No, I cannot control that. So I have to stay on this file. Now where do I go? Okay, I think I want to go here. No, he cannot leave this square. Okay, so because I will checkmate here. So he has to stay on this square. If we leave, I checkmate. So we can either go here or here. Oh, sorry. Or go here. Okay, so that's the two square window. Very far. Okay. So if we go here, actually, knight check here because we don't need this rook block. If we go here, we can check here. We don't need this rook because we block here. Okay, that's good. Thanks for me. So we have two knights. Actually, we have this knight right here, this knight right here. Yep, he will block one for us. Symmetrical. Next one. 146 yellow. Let me see. We are red. We are black. So this should be easy, definitely should be easy. Yeah, more pieces actually is easy. So we will take this check. Pawn had to take. Oh no, not this way. I don't think this is working. Take pawn take. Checking here, he can go down. Don't control this too. Okay, so that's a problem. I cannot do that. If I check, it goes down. Oh, what flat take is this, right? I think that's good. I will go here. Now, if you do nothing, then we will checkmate this way, of course. Yeah, doesn't matter if you move bishop or not. Move the king, yeah, same thing. Now if we move pawn up, stop me taking the pawn. I will go here, checkmate. We take our queen. I will jump knight back, control this square, it's very important. I don't need double check. That's a knight. And I think that's it. Nobody can, nothing else can protect that pawn. Yeah. Then no check, of course. Next one. 1469, we are black. So we have this check at some moment. Okay, I have to let him come over first. The check, yeah, of course, this is to a block. So he has to take us. Then we come here, discover, and get a queen to check if I make. Next one, 1543. I'm not sure I can get this, okay. I think I'm already running out of time. Let's see, let me try one at least. I think we have four of this problem. Maybe we have to keep next time. Let's see. So the queen is here. We are white. The king is this way. Let's see. If we check, we can go this way or this way. I think it's still two more checkmate, right? So yeah, we have to be very careful. So maybe you don't want to just kind of check. Why we have this 2 pounds here, right? So we have to think all the condition. Why we have them? Here, this side, there are no pounds. Okay, so one thing we want to consider maybe. Never mind. We cannot go this way, check. That's not a mate. We don't move back. So right now, can he move the king? Not. He has to move the pawn. But it can pull every square. Okay, so he has to move the pawn. And this is what he made, but we need to make a move. Waiting here. So I'm thinking about making this move. Making this move, but he has one more square to go. Now it's not control everything anymore. So that's not very good. Can move the king. For now it's fine, but after he pushed down, I don't have a mate at here anymore, but he can go here. I can check my place. I'd like him force him to move down, right? But how? That's the problem. Because I move the queen, then we will release some square. We will not control everything anymore. Jumping away knight is not, I don't think it's good. I was writing on the checkmate, but jumping away knight. But jumping away knight, he cannot move the king, right? No, he can. Yeah, after knight jump, he can move here. Is there any way we can control that? Oh yes, we can go here. Yeah, looks good. So we can go here. No, if he can go this, yes, that's definitely. We gave him one more square to go for the king. But we were checkmate here. That's why we have this pawn. Yeah, now I understand why this pawn needs to be there. So this is a mate, medium pattern. And after we jump the knight, if he moved the pawn. Yeah, we don't go here checkmate, okay, because it's not a mate anymore. We will go here. We can go this. That's a mate. Because this knight is controlled here. Okay, let's move on. Next one. 50-50. This one, he has one bishop, but he can move. This two piece is blocked. Do I want to move any of them? Maybe. Which one can move? Oh no, he will check us. That's another issue. So, oh, we have another bishop. That's why. So we will give him the something, right? Just give him the rook. Now if we move the bishop to sideway, we just take it. Checkmate. If we take our rook, we take the back. Checkmate. Yeah, this is easy. After I saw this bishop. Okay, next one. Quad. Okay, that's in the key. Okay, so this control here, this can the king or knight. I think I prefer knight. This pawn, I don't know why it's here. And the rook, yeah, of course we want to control this line. So first thing, maybe we move the knight. No, maybe not. Cannot move that this pawn, definitely. Oh, sorry, I cannot move this pawn. We'll move. Move the knight. We'll move the king. But they didn't check the move over. I get a queen with a mate. Okay, so he cannot move over here. He has to move over there. Now I don't see a mate. How about I get a queen right away? That's still mate. No, it's not still mate. That's good. I cannot checkmate a queen either. What if he go up? Oh, we can go this way. Yeah, that's good. So we get a queen. He can only go up. That's the only square he can go. Now we will check here. Yeah, this one actually control this. And this control here, this control here. Yeah, that's why we get everything here. Next one. 1575. Okay, let's look at this king. This king is totally controlled. Pawn is not pawn can take. Then he has one more square. I want pawn take. I don't want him. But now this one, I cannot move this one. Because I want to go here, checkmate him. If I move away, he can take our bishop. That might be a problem. We can move away the bishop. Yeah, that's possible, right? Yeah, we can move away the bishop. So don't let him take our pawn. Bishop. Now his pawn cannot take, his pawn cannot move, only king. King can only move here. That's only one square. Now look, take. Yeah, this control here, this control here. Pawn control this too. Then of course look at the control here, that control here, so this is a mate. Next one, oh, it's done, see? Yeah, it's done, great.